Hello friends, welcome back, and today I am going to explain you some examples on real numbers. Here we have to solve two examples. The first example we have to solve is 2 power x plus 3 is equal to 4 power x plus 1. And then in the next example we have two equations. The first one is 2 power x plus 3 is equal to 4 power y minus 2. And the other equation we have as 3 power x minus 2 is equal to 9 power 3y minus 2x. So first let us write over here the first given example, which is 2 power x plus 3 is equal to 4 power x plus 1. So this we can write as 2 power x plus 3 is equal to 4 can be written as 2 square into x plus 1. So then we can write this as 2 power x plus 3 is equal to 2 power 2 into x is 2x plus 2 1 time is 2. So we observe that here the bases are equal. So by equating the powers, we get x plus 3 is equal to 2x plus 2. Now, let us collect all the variable terms and the constant terms separately. So here on the LHS side, we have the variable x. Let us transfer it to the right hand side. And on the RHS side, we have 2. Let us transfer it to the left hand side. So we get here 2x minus x is equal to 3 minus 2. That implies we get this as 2x minus x as x is equal to 3 minus 2 would come as 1. So therefore we get the value of x as 1. And now let us solve the next example. So first let us write over here the given equations, which is 2 power x plus 3 is equal to 4 power y minus 2 and 3 power x minus 2 is equal to 9 power 3y minus 2x. So now here we have to solve these equations, that is we have to find the values of x and y. So we can write here the first equation as 2 power x plus 3 is equal to 4, which is 2 square into y minus 2. And then we observe that the bases are equal. So by equating the powers, we get x plus 3 is equal to 2 into y would be 2y minus 2 into 2 would come as 4. And now here, let us bring all the RHS terms to the left hand side. We get this as x plus 3 minus 2y plus 4 is equal to 0. So we get an equation here, which is x minus 2y, and by adding here 3 plus 4, we get plus 7 is equal to 0. Now let us consider this as equation 1. And now let us find the other equation. Here we can write the given equation as 3 power x minus 2 is equal to 9 can be written as 3 square into 3y minus 2x. So here as we observe the bases are equal. So by equating the powers we get x minus 2 is equal to 2 into 3y would come as 6y minus 2 into minus 2x would come as minus 4x. And now here let us bring all the RHS terms to the left hand side. We get x minus 2 minus 6y plus 4x is equal to 0. Here let us add the like terms. We observe that there are two like terms, x and 4x. So on adding this we get 5x minus 6y minus 2 is equal to 0. So this would be here second equation. So now here let us solve these two equations to find the values of x and y. Here we observe that variables of both the equations are not equal. So in order to make the equal equations, let us multiply the equation 1 with 3. So on multiplying here with 3, we get the quotient of y as 6, which is nothing but the quotient of y in the second equation. So on multiplying this equation with 3, we get 3 into x as 3x minus 3 into minus 2y as minus 6y plus 3 into 7 would come as 21 is equal to 0. Now let us name this equation as 3. So let us subtract equation 3 from equation 2. So first let us write over here the second equation, which is 5x minus 6y minus 2 is equal to 0. And then we have the third equation as 3x minus 6y plus 21 is equal to 0. So we know that while subtracting two equations, the signs of the second equation get changed. And here 5x minus 3x would come as 2x. And we observe that the next terms are similar terms with opposite signs. So let us cancel these terms. And then minus 2 minus 21 would come as minus 23 is equal to 0. Now let us transfer minus 23 to the other side. We get 2x is equal to 23. And again here, let us transfer 2 to the other side. So we get here the value of x as 23 divided by 2. Now here we have the value of x and we have to find the value of y. So to find the value of y, let us substitute the x value in the equation 1. So on substituting here, we get 23 divided by 2 minus 2y plus 7 is equal to 0. Now let us transfer minus 2y to the right hand side. This would come as 23 divided by 2 plus 7 is equal to 2y. So on the LHS side, let us take 2 as the LCM. We get 23 plus 14 divided by 2 is equal to 2y. And now by adding the numerators, we get 23 plus 14 as 37 is equal to, let us cross multiply here, we get 2 into 2y as 4y. Now let us transfer 4 to the other side. So this would come as y is equal to 37 divided by 4. So finally we get the x value as 23 by 2 and y value as 37 divided by 4. So this was a basic introduction on how to solve an example on real numbers. Hope you understood the concept. Do like this video. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.